home.
This house has been, you can say, it's a puzzle. And I don't know how Nasser did fix things together.
Humbleness.
And then that factor where he composes things in such a manner that you experience each and every bit of it, from the finest details to the big, massive strokes that he has.
Habitat.
The way Sir Nasser works around it, he's very dynamic and he's very charismatic. And what he's done is that across the period of time, he's started from different levels. He started from working in corporate. He started from small interiors. And he's built his way forward.